Satellite uplink established. Welcome back, Commander.
So what does this log have? Yeah, it's through the same area.
Remember, when you reach the morgue, find Captain Mathias' body. Get his rig codes, and the computer's all ours.
Oh! Plasma cutter upgrade. Nice.
Security clearance required.
Here's my security clearance! Darn it. Okay. It's time to duel? My golly, is this detail? Okay. Hello, hologram.
Loop and transmit to all personnel. This is Senior Medical Officer Nicole Brennan. Medical is overwhelmed. We need help. Look at his wounds. We can't handle so many trauma cases, and the command crew won't tell us what's happening. This is it. Shit. He has some PHP left.
Huh. I saw her go this way. Shower. Is new.
Medical log, Dr. Nicole Brennan. So much for being paranoid. I repurposed this room to run counseling sessions without unitologists interfering. Now it's the only place I feel safe. I recovered a limb after yesterday's attack. Genetically, it's human tissue with bizarre mutations, but it's just a sample. Not enough to figure out a cure. I need... Wait, where's that report from engineering? Oh, here. The engineers pulled something out of machinery. Limbs missing, torso intact. Okay. Time for a real autopsy.
Huh. How many semiconductors did I just pick up? Okay. So, just the one. I saw a few things. I didn't realize if there was more than one. Okay. I can turn the lights back on now. That's to replay that hologram. That vent has been used. Sus. Sorry.
Medical log.
Security clearance required.
Uh-huh. Ah, okay. I need to find a battery. I haven't been paying attention. Text. Let's see. You can pause if you want to read that. Let's see. So yeah, I came in here. Where's... Where's a battery? I must have missed it. Something. Oh, remove the battery. Okay. My aim was way off there. Oh, snap. Stop blowing holes in my face! Oh! A little close. Okay. Battery. There. Okay. Crazy thing, I think this is the first time... Actually, no, never mind. Where I'm supposed to go.
Reminder. Yeah. Must be kept up to date. The failure to do so will forfeit
these people got just destroyed. Okay. I think this is here for a reason. Good. That worked? I threw a hand at him, literally. That's hilarious. Okay. Okay, so something dropped down here for a reason.
Mercer, it's Terrence Kite. You were in surgery, so I left this with Warwick. He'll be discreet. I just got the latest report from Agent 7. The situation's worse than Captain Mathias will admit. 40% of the colony's population is now showing symptoms. Depression, hallucinations, more violence. People are dying down there. I know it's linked to the marker somehow, but I just don't have enough data. Mercer, maybe I was wrong. We need answers by any means possible. That patient, Brent Harris, might be our last hope.
Security request retrieved.
He left me. I woke in the dark with them scratching in the walls. Scratching like rats. And you will lock me in with them. Fuck it. I'll cut them out. I'll cut them out. I'll cut them out.
Huh. I think that's the person we just heard. Oh, good. Stasis recharge. Oh, Elevator. Okay, and not taking any chances. Looks like an eye is missing. I want to take care of this guy before he causes problems. Sweet. So why is... Oh.
Computer says the Ishimura's engines are offline. We're on a decaying orbit toward Aegis 7.
Oh, God. I have to get to engineering.
There's no time. That tram station's offline. Unless... Here, head back to the flight deck. I'll guide you from there. If this damage report's right, there's a shortcut to engineering.
Oh, that's the door on the other side. Okay. There we go. Two nodes. Let's see, are there any level ones in this area? Credits. Sweet. Any level ones? Hello. New encounter. Okay. Wait. Yeah, I didn't take the elevator down yet. Oh. There must have been some level ones that I can access now. Map actually say anything in particular? Okay, so that is a stasis. Right. Okay. Okay. I was sitting up and I got my hand off the aim stick for a second. Okay. Okay, I'm glad that there are more encounters. I think that's the intensity director at work. New ability is now accessible. Ammunition capacity. Already been here. Okay, I think everything in this wing is effectively clear. I'm pretty sure I saw another area. with more stuff. Let's see. There was that guy that was choking on something. Well, coughing up blood. Maybe something this way. I've got upgraded clearance. Maybe I can open up something else.
Entering zero gravity.
Oh, boxes! Anything.
Entering vacuum.
Any level 1 security clearance? Okay, now. I accidentally hit triangle when I was doing my hand for a second. I had an itch on my nose. Oh well. What about this way? There's had to be something else. Yeah, I think in this room. Maybe not specifically that room, but... Yeah. Level 2.
Security clearance required.
Yeah, I picked up one node. There you go. More ammo and a free refill. I think they're above me. Where are you? There's definitely something after me in this room. Is it stuck? Twos, still. I need to do more. I get more progress.
Entering vacuum. Entering facility.
Yeah. Okay, yeah, been here.
Exiting zero gravity. Exiting vacuum.
All right, nothing left but, I should probably make progress. You know, part of the reason why I like the fact that the intensity director ensures that there's pretty much always something to fight somewhere, that means sources of supplies is technically never limited. It was just sitting there that whole time. Anything in here that I couldn't open before? Yeah, still a two. Okay. Yeah, of course. The, how the intensity director works, this also means no two playthroughs are going to be exactly the same. Didn't get the spike out. Anything in here I couldn't unlock before? I'll take that. What did I pick up exactly? Ah, semiconductor! Gold. Right. Anything else? Oh, hi. I'm effectively just walking all the way back, aren't I? That is cool. Yeah, I'm pretty much already there. All right. So that semiconductor. $3,000. Okay. So, you're gonna try a sneak attack? I'm ready. Okay. So, was that just a scare attempt?
Security reporting retrieved.
Isaac, this damage report says there's a broken cargo lift just beyond the hangar doors. I'll open them now.
Entering zero gravity.
You'll need your thrusters to reach it, but that lift shaft should take you straight down to engineering.
Okay. Years of experience providing the best aftermarket upgrades, offering reliable firing, sustained use, and reset. I remember in the original, Peng was... somewhere in the middle. Is that it? Oh, it's a text log. I got it. Who cares how much it cost? I got it! Perfect in every way. Every curve, every line, no ads could do it justice. Grasping hands, everyone wants it. So where? Where is safe to keep it? Not here. Can't be anywhere public. Authorized personnel only, right in the depths where everything's forgotten. Got to camouflage it with... oops. Got to camouflage it with other shipments. Only I can ever know. I think he's talking about Peng. Camouflage it with other shipments. A battery is needed. There's gotta be a battery around here somewhere. Yeah, I'm pretty sure that that text log was talking about Peng, because where I found that log was roughly where Peng was in the original game. Semiconductor, cool. The camouflage among the cargo. Battery I can collect now to try and unlock that thing, or is that just something I'm gonna get later? Okay. Oh, there it is. Gone all over the place when I just... It was just right there. Okay. Cargo rail tracks. Loading shutter. What is that doing? Oh! Okay. So, let's see here. Aha. That's probably a 2, isn't it? If it's a 1, great. That'd be awesome. 3.
Level 3 security clearance required.
Even worse. Okay. Okay, so what do I do about this? I feel like this is something I'd have to come back to at some point, but I might be just missing something. I don't know.
Exiting zero gravity. Exiting vacuum.
Ooh, text log. Flamethrower. That's what it sounds like it's talking about. It doesn't look like the identifiable people parts, but excuse me.
Warning. Orbital position compromised. Correct course immediately.